This mHelp clip has two steps. 1. Click the Windows 7 Start button. A menu will appear. 2. Click Default Programs. This concludes the mHelp clip.